Breaking overnight, at least 17 people are dead and more than 50 are hurt after a double church explosion in the Philippines. It happened early this morning in the Mindanao region. That's according to the Armed Forces of the Philippines spokesman, Brigadier General Edgar Arevalo. The first of the twin bombings was inside the Latin Catholic Jolo Cathedral. The second explosion targeted nearby soldiers rushing to help the victims.